In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Lord, as we come this morning to carry out the commandment, we just thank you so much for having the opportunity to do just that. We thank you so much for Aldrich, because he's a young man who has, in his heart, he has pledged to live a life that is pleasing to you to the very best of his ability. Lord, I pray right now that you would be in his life in a special and mighty way. Because we know, Lord God, when we plan to live for you, that Satan becomes most busiest in our life. What is not a surprise to us, and as the word says, sometimes we act though as if it's a big surprise, but we know that Satan, every day that he is out to change our life and out to change our focus from you to ourselves. And Lord, I just pray that you would be with Andrew here all the days of his life from this day forward. And I pray that we too might be able to help him and guide him along the way. Lord, I pray you give us the wisdom and knowledge that we need, that we may be able to help the young man through. So Father, be with us now. We know that you said in your word, when one sinner repents, there's more joy in heaven than 99. All we know that it is rejoicing in heaven and it is rejoicing here.
Amen.
That we can bring another soul to Jesus Christ. We love you. We praise you. And it's in Jesus' name that we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Albert Marshall, upon the confession of your faith and your willingness to follow Jesus Christ in the watery grave of baptism, upon the authority of God and the commandment of Jesus Christ, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Thank you.